I found Mark. His office is where I found the order to get rid of Nika.
When my secretary came to me and said we should get rid of Nika Monroe, I gave up everything we'd created. I don't know if she's alive, but I'm ready to tell Mr. Nicholas everything and face the consequences. At least my former accomplices won't get to me in jail. Mr. Siobhan, thank you for deciding to help me. In the meantime, I'm going to get out of here as quickly as I can.
Hey, I remember you from the Catstown Guard. Could you get me out of here?
I managed to find Nika. It seems the otter pirates decided to spare her after all.